recently, the more walks he'll draw. Breaking ball hit the other way. Stanton moving over. He won't get it. It goes back to the wall. Flores will score. Lagares races to second. He's in with an RBI double. And the Mets now have a 3-0 lead in the second inning. Lagares taking one the other way with authority for his 20th.